I'm worried for mommy. Bruno, let's go back home. Mommy, what is breast cancer? Is there a chance that you may suffer from it?
What happened, buddy? Why are you asking this suddenly?
Actually, I saw a poster today which says early detection of breast cancer can save a life. Mommy, I think you should go for a checkup.
Don't worry, beta. I'm fine. I don't think I need a checkup.
You are the one who always says precaution is better than cure. Please, at least have a word with the doctor.
I think you are right. Let me fix an appointment with the doctor.
So, tell me, Mr. Sharma, what brings you here? Is everything okay?
Yeah, health-wise, I'm fine. Actually, I have some questions regarding breast cancer.
It's good that you are here. I will be happy to answer any questions regarding breast cancer.
So, doctor, what are the symptoms of breast cancer?
Let me show you this. See, these are the symptoms of breast cancer. A painless lump, nipple deformation, unexpected watery or bloody discharge from the nipple.
Does one feel pain in case of breast cancer?
There is no pain in early stages of breast cancer. Therefore, oftentimes women do not realize until it's too late.
Who is at risk of developing breast cancer?
To be honest, any woman can develop breast cancer. Though the risk factor varies for each individual, it is dependent on the facts like family history of breast cancer, genetic mutation, lifestyle choices, having dense breasts, etc. Let me explain. A woman with no family history of breast cancer has about 8% to 10% lifetime risk of developing breast cancer, while a woman with more than 2 first-degree relatives with breast or ovarian cancer have 25% lifetime risk of developing breast cancer. The risk is much higher, ranging from 50% to 89% for women who are carriers of specific genes like BRCA1 and BRCA2 are prone to developing breast or ovarian cancer.
But are there any tests for early detection of breast cancer?
Of course, but the most important thing is breast health awareness. Every woman should know about the early signs and symptoms of breast cancer. They should understand the importance of monthly breast self-examination and annual clinical breast examination. Besides this, it is very important to get a screening mammogram done at regular interval, typically once a year or once in 2 years, depending on your associated risk factors.
What is the procedure of breast self-examination?
I will tell you the steps. Let me also conduct a clinical breast examination. Come with me. Do you have any breast complaints or family history of breast cancer?
No.
All women should examine their breasts at least once every month. Typically, in the week after the menstrual period, the effect of hormones is the least in the breast between day 7 to day 14 of the menstrual cycle. Therefore, the breast is less tender and less lumpy during this time. Hence, the ideal time for BSE is between day 7 to day 14 of the menstrual cycle. So, there are 5 steps for breast self-examination. Step 1. Look at your breasts in the mirror. Keep your shoulders straight and your arms on your hips. Look for some changes such as skin dimpling, skin ulceration or elevation. Step 2. Raise your arms and look for the same changes. Step 3. Look for nipple flattening or inversion. Do not try to express nipple discharge. See a doctor if you notice spontaneous, unilateral, bloody or watery nipple discharge. Step 4. Use a firm, smooth touch with the first few finger pads of your hand, keeping the fingers flat and together. Use a circular motion to feel the breast. You should be looking for any kind of lump, bulge or anything that is not normal. As step 5, you have to repeat step 4 while standing or sitting. The easiest way to feel your breast is when its skin is wet and slippery. Well, the breasts look fine and everything is okay. But as per the medical guidelines, you must on mammogram at regular intervals.
Doctor Auntie, can I ask a question?
Sure, beta. Please ask.
at what age should one get her first mammogram?
Get a mammogram done every year after 40 years of age or immediately if one has any of the signs or symptoms which I explained earlier. At your mother's age, I strongly suggest she must get this mammogram done at the earliest. I will prescribe one for her right away. I'm curious, what made you take this step of preventive screening?
A caring daughter and a poster about early detection of breast cancer at the park.
That's great. When it comes to the fight against breast cancer, it is always about early detection and early awareness.
You are in good breast health, but at your age, I would recommend you to come for regular mammograms once every year.
But Mrs. Sharma, I don't have any such symptoms. Do I need a checkup?
Mrs. Gupta, we all know the proverb, prevention is better than cure. We teach it to our children. Then why don't we follow it ourselves?